Do you have another poem for us?
Yes, I do, Jimmy. This particular one is set in a mythical Oldham. Why mythical? It has to be that way because I've never been to Oldham. I'm from Manchester, so why would I? It's in the opposite direction to everywhere I wanted to go. Whenever Oldham, the subject of Oldham comes up, it's usually on the news every so often. It's never good. So I figure it needs a little help in the public relations area. So I'm sure Oldham is anxious to be seen as a modern go-ahead city. Probably got a town motto, reversing into the future together, something like that. It's not twinned with anywhere, but it's got a suicide pact with Gdansk. The news is never good. So I thought it needs a little of the old poetical, magical, oofal dust sprinkling over it to drag it kicking and screaming into the mid-20th century. Right? Trouble at Mall. Daily Bugle, front page news. A drunken posse on a booze cruise. Swear me in, I got nothing to lose. High five, low morale. Trouble eye, trouble eye, trouble at Mall. I heard about it at the Taj Mahal. I nearly choked on me Tarkadal. I quizzed Chief Wiggum and he said, wow. Cuff and boys, trouble at the mouth. Tripe stand bloody fell over. Savour the level of drama in that one line. Tripe stand bloody fell over. It's covered the place in a beefy odour. Better take a nosegay, pal. Trouble eye, trouble at Mall. Bury my heart at Clinton Cards. Remember me to the old guard. These days you just gotta be hard, cause like they say in this here locale, trouble eye, trouble eye, trouble at Mall. H&M is full of flunkies, and Tony and Guy couldn't give a monkeys. In the dying words of Gore Vidal, happen it's trouble, aye, trouble at Mall. Thank you.